Behold the dawn of a new age of warfare.